do believe we've known each other since forever, though. When the Big Bang happened, all the atoms in the universe, they were all smashed together into one little dot that exploded outward. So my atoms and your atoms were certainly together then, and who knows, probably smashed together several times in the last 13.7 billion years. So my atoms have known your atoms, and they've always known your atoms. My atoms have always loved your atoms.